Good morning, we are playing Satisfactory today, this morning, as we did yesterday. This is the new start of me trying to be a little bit more organized in the way I build. It's not going so good. It's kind of going okay, but the more buildings I make, the more complicated this system is, and the fact that I can't fly around and do things on the fly. So, as you see, I've done a lot already. Actually, let's grab, no, that's not what I want, that's what I want, let's grab, he did that yesterday, same person, I'm not sure what's going on with that. Anyway, I'm trying to set up to be able to make, now this should be making rotors and it isn't. Reason it's not is I need I need this plumbing in over here. So we can go like that and like that. Now, hopefully, I'll be able to keep that running. Although, I need to make more screws, and that's been a bit of a pain right now. Oh crap, ouch. Girl, I love that. My dog jumps every time I say ouch.
You need to be wiped down again?
Right, so hopefully we can go right into actually. Let's grab. Right, we'll go with. Let's stick in one of these right here. Actually, we need two of them, aren't we? Yeah. One for this one. Actually, let's put that one on the top one. Although, right. Roller coaster. Okay. Yeah. I'll be glad actually when I actually get faster conveyor belts and more speed going in here. I'll be able to sort of fix all of this. Currently we're not getting enough materials out of here fast enough. Right, what am I needing? Let's take those. Get a nice view from up here. Well, right now the quick way down from where we're currently standing is probably certain death.
Unless you ride something down.
Not gonna happen. Don't have any tech for that yet.
Oh, you mean you can't jump on the conveyor and go down?
No. Now if I had the I've got ramps, but they're on the other side. Right, right, we need this, and I'm gonna put this one. Right, this is kind of just going to be here for temporary sake. It's not going to be a permanent thing, I don't think. We're going to have this one just here for building the stuff that I need for that, and then it's going to get moved. So I'm not even going to bother hooking it up to the system. We're just going to manually fill it. Okay, so this is going to make those, and it needs that and rotors. Now we're producing motors, but very slowly.
I sent all the documents and stuff that they asked for. Applied. Approved. Boom. Within 14 minutes.
Right, so manually make rotors. I need screws. Does that box have any in there? Oh. Oh. Bin washers. Yeah, other words. bin washers. Yeah. They've got a jet washer in the back of that.
Oh, okay. That was a bigger vehicle than that.
Well, they don't really need it. They only need to carry water and a jet washer. And then freaking rip people off for them for money just to wash a bin. Well, how often do you stick your head in your own bin?
I don't think it's the sticking inside, I think it's the dogs on the outside.
They wash the inside?
Yeah. Might have had something spill in there. And what else is
Yeah, whatever is right. I still think it's a waste of cash, but then again, that's probably because I'm from Yorkshire and we don't believe in wasting money. Speaking of which, I need to get my wallet from upstairs. Well, I'm going to pre-order. I'll do the first pre-order. This is kind of working out okay here because I'm manually feeding these to get the screws that I need. But eventually we're going to set this up. Actually, I should have set it up like that. Oh, wow, okay. Those three are fine. This lot back here is going to have to change. But when we come to do that, when I get more, well, I said more organised. This was supposed to be organised. I think I need a separate room for these things. Yeah. I'm just kind of holding out. Well, we're definitely getting a lot of screws coming in now. They're having trouble getting through there. Can't make them go any faster. I don't have any freaking the conveyor belt system's already as fast as it'll go in its current state anyway. So we're quickly running up here. I'm gonna go and see if I can grab some screws. Nope. Why ain't that filling up? Hmm. Okay. Huh? What? Oh, stuff that. Fucking finding a house in Hull.
Well, that's the together housing. That's the application that we just got approved on. It sounds like. And it goes anywhere from Blackburn to Hull.
Together housing?
Yeah. That's it.
I think I've seen their vans around.
I have too. Which makes me think they do work around here, so it's like they're all bad houses.
I see a lot of them in Sheffield though. What we're doing, ending up here, and I'm going to make some screws. Yeah, I put my space elevator on this level. I didn't want it on the ground, because like, all the things that are going to be on the ground soon are just the extractors. I think that's everything that I can take out of there, right. Screws. You know what? Right, we're just gonna feed this, get screws to come into there, then I'll take those screws and put them into the rotor machine to make rotors. Quite comfortable actually. This belt. Yeah, told you I was wearing it. Wanted to find out if it was going to be uncomfortable or not. Well, you never know when you're moving about and bending over and stuff. Run up here. Okay, we'll let that carry on doing that. Right, I am going to go down here and I am going to fix this. Or not, maybe not. Well, yeah, well, it's... Right, so... actually, we'll do it in the daylight because I can't see it all down there. Oh, actually, can I make lights yet? Can I do lights? I don't think I can. No. Shop? Can't do the shop yet. Which one does the shop? This one? This one. Yeah. Right. Chuck those in there. Chuck those in there. That in there. And a bunch of plates. Right, plates and concrete. Take all that concrete. Take those. All that concrete. Of course, power went out. Just as I was looking at it. Ah. They're full light, yeah. Okay, we should have enough. Hopefully have enough. I need coal power stations. Plates, which should be up here. Huh? Why? Why? Can you actually do that now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay. Right, plates in this one maybe? Yep, let's grab those. Right. What's up?
Just a picture. Good to see people with a basic understanding of how railroads work. Let me know when you stop laughing. Firefighters. Hose. Tracks. Those little thingies that go over the hoses so the train doesn't cut off the hose. It's going to go off the track.
Or cut the hose.
Well, it's got the protectors that send the train over the hose. But still, the materials on it. The amount of weight.
And derail the train.
Juice.
Let's chuck a bit of some of this in here. Right, awesome store. Let's stick that over here. Actually, probably this side. Stick it here. Because eventually, those are going to go away. Okay, lights. Lights, of course, I have to buy them, and I need three, and I need ladders, ooh, and steps, wall attachments, I could do with some of these, yeah. Actually, we'll be right back. All right. So, now I need to figure out if there's anything I can actually burn off.
What's the highest purple you have?
He's hang on. I've got one that's 300 and why?
Pick one of the lowest ones and then I have it.
I've got 360. Oh, hang on, what the heck's that? Why are those coming in? Can't see those. Oh. Okay. Right, so let's quickly run up top again. Let me feel that, make sure that stays running. Right, let's run up there and okay. Right, nipping up here to oh, hang on. Grab those. One rotor, one plate makes that. So, how many do I have in there? 18. 18. Plus 18 equals 51. Good, I think I might have enough. Dead. No, nearly. Ooh, that's risky. And I don't have any. Oh well, but it would have been okay because I would have revived right here, so I would have just gone over there and grabbed my stuff. Right, now, hopefully, we'll get our first stage of our space elevator done. Right, can I just pipe that straight into that down there? Maybe. Let's take it to the edge. I'm dead now. Oh, God. Gotta stop doing that. That's a long way down. Shall we try that again? Only without the falling part. Egg. 26. Okay, now then, that we'll leave that to do its stuff, and we'll go and not do that. We'll go this way instead. We're gonna go and sort out some stuff down here. All of this. Right. Okay, so that one's just doing plates, right? Yeah, that one's just doing plates. Right. Right. Okay, so let me see. Okay, we've got. I'm gonna take. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. I wish I could have. Wish there was a undo button. Nope. Okay. Merge. Okay, now then, let's get rid of this one. And we're gonna put stick a wall here. Kind of segregate this off. What was that? Okay. That one is okay. All right, now then, so okay, we are going to put iron coming in this way. Now then, I am running out of space and that's going to cause me issues. Let's go this way. Right, so we need to make right, a U shape. So we need that one coming in here. Like like so. And then we'll probably need one coming out. Okay, so it'd come in down here. Down here. U-turned here. Comes back up. That's not enough space. So I was trying to work out which way I wanted to go with it. So probably gonna go a different route here. Oh, why am I using that one? So if we run this thing out of here, straight down, okay. Actually, it doesn't need to go straight down, does it? No, it needs to come. To here, and then to here. And we're going to have a splitter. So One, two, three. This'll stop. Right. So we've got. Right. Come on. There you go. Right. We need a power cable off of. Yeah, we can take it from here. One. Two. Okay, so we're all going to feed this way. So we need mergers here, and they're all going to go that way, like so. What? Okay. Right, splitter. This was a bad place to build. Alright, so I'm going to put six of these. Running this way. So that's what, 3, 4. And down goes the power again. How far down is that? An unguarded slug. Interesting. Well, yeah, he had to take the pipe out, didn't he? So, stop cutting. Why? Stop. Right. Just dump some stuff off. And pick up some logs. Trees, wood. Thank you. put a quick cut in for YouTube.